to Jane Suk. Huge hole. He's going to cut to the outside. Breaks a tackle at the 20. Carrying defenders at the 50. Broke another tackle at the 40. He's carrying two more defenders all the way down to the 24-yard line. Unbelievable run by Jane Suk. This time, Craycraft goes back to pass. He's got one receiver in the route. He throws it. Complete touchdown. That's Arthur Kernax. Touchdown. This time, they turn to give it to Alexic around the edge. He's got a sweep. He's got some blockers. He runs patient. Breaks tackle. Spins all the way down to the 38-yard line. Turn to give it to the second man through. That's Landon Fowler. Fowler's going to break a tackle. He's going to take it all the way down to about the 8-yard line. So here we go, 4th and 5. Craycraft goes back to pass. Play action. He's got multiple receivers in the route.
He's got room.
He could run for this. He throws it down the field to Maxwell. It'll be in the end zone. Touchdown. This time, Philpott goes back to pass. He's under pressure, and he's going to get taken down. Also on the left hash, nice job of just catching the snap by Philpott. He throws it out to the right, a great open field tackle by Isaiah Hanley on Armstrong. Two backs this time, Craycraft gives it to Suk. Suk breaks through, he's got a huge hole. Goes all the way down to about the 28-yard line. Great run. Craycraft turns this time, gives it to Enzo Gallo. Gallo breaks the tackle at the 10. He's going to go into the end zone for the touchdown. His second of the season. And Blaster has officially blown this one open, leading this one 62-24.